Now Johnson, amen. And today God has just supernaturally set us all up. I have some awesome, as the kids would say, bomb guests in the house today. I have my associate pastor, Rosemary Martinez, along with my beautiful woman of God, anointed prophetess, Tina Bowler. I want to welcome you both to the set.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord. You know, I'm so excited today. This is going to be like a girlfriend's broadcast, okay? Now, you gentlemen, you can watch because you can see what's really going on, okay, in our little tick-ticks in our heads. But anyway, praise the Lord. You know, the theme that the Lord gave me for this broadcast is going to be the lady, her lover, and the Lord.
And the Lord.
And, you know, I'm so excited about it. I don't know which one to start with first. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to start with Pastor Rosemary. You know, it's a blessing. I know you, Mari, we got so much to say. Just maybe look in the camera, say who you are. I know what God's called you to be, you this virtuous woman of God, and just maybe give a word of encouragement for our young ladies that's on the other side of the camera.
I'm Associate Pastor Rosemary Martinez, of my pastor, Vicki Lee. I'm under her wing, and she's awesome. She's a beautiful woman in Christ. God has really brought me a long way, Pastor. You've seen how far.
Yes.
He's really, I've allowed him to work through me.
Yes.
And cleanse me of that junk that I had in me.
Amen.
And it took time and it took patience, but only God gave me that patience and he gave me the strength to get through what I needed to go through. And he helped get rid of that junk.
Amen.
And we all come with a lot of junk now.
Baggage. You know, baggage. You know, and you know, sometimes, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to hold that thought. That baggage can come from your forefathers, you know, like those generational curses that come down through the generations. And, you know, just to even see Pastor Rosemary here, you know, to have her here on the broadcast with me is really a blessing because God just delivered you from so much stuff. The devil tried to kill you.
Yes, he did.
So many times. And, you know, even maybe those parents that are on the other side of the camera, encourage them. Give them a word of encouragement. I know your mother was praying for you along with
my mama
aunt and
for
everybody.
Years.
Yeah, talk to them. Give them a word of encouragement.
Mothers, don't stop praying.
Yes.
Because the best thing
you
could do is pray. And no one ever say that the only thing, because it's not the only, thing is the best thing you can do to pray.
Yes.
Because prayer is the answer to everything.
Amen.
Prayer is the key to success.
Amen.
For every prayer that wants to be answered.
Amen. So are you saying that you used to be rebellious and bad or gangbanger or what were you?
I was rebellious, bad. I was in the streets, okay?
Yeah.
In the streets.
But, and, you know, you may have your loved one, your daughter, your granddaughter, or, you know, your whatever, our son. Mm-hmm. You know, we're just here to encourage you because, you know, prayer works and prayer does change things. You know, I was even delivered from a lot of stuff. Mm-hmm. I know it may be hard, but I used to carry a .38 caliber. I know that's hard to believe and beat people on the head with it, you know. But anyway, so I'm here to encourage you. If he did it for me and if he did it for Pastor Rosemary, and God knows what he's going to do for this lady here, brought us all through. So, you know, we just want to encourage you to just hold on. Amen.
Don't give up.
Amen.
Continue. Because there is hope for that addictive child.
Yes.
Because I was an addict too. There is hope. And God will change it.
Yes.
Just stand on his word.
Amen.
Just and glorify him.
Yes.
Thank him that he's going to change your child around. Don't give up.
Amen.
Just don't give
up. That's beautiful. Yeah. Okay, woman of God. Now, I know, I just want you to maybe say a few words before you actually begin to minister. You're going to be ministering. By the way, this song that she's going to minister, it just really blessed me. This is one of the ones that she did at my wedding.
Yes.
And I said, you got to come on my broadcast and dance to this. And we just want to encourage you ladies out there, you may be single. I don't know how long I was single, a long time. For a long, long, long time. But anyway, to encourage you. And then here was Prophetess. She's been married for 25 years, right?
25 years.
Yeah. And then you're what?
I'm still a newlywed.
Yeah. You just got married, what, a year or two?
No, January 26, 06.
And that should be a year.
Going to be your 2007.
See, there you go. And there you go. So we have some experience here from all facets, from being single to being married, to just encourage you ladies out there. You know, the scripture says that, that a man who finds a wife finds a good thing. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
And don't be a silly woman going.
Don't.
Tipping in the night and just silly, stupid stuff. Mm-hmm. So anyway, go ahead, Prophetess. What do you have to say to our audience?
I would just like to tell the women of God,
to pray, really.
Yes.
Get yourself prepared. Ask God what he wants you to be, who he wants you to become. Because there, in order for you to be as you have become, complete
yes.
in him.
Yes.
And then he can bring you your
right.
new millennium
right.
Boaz.
That's right. And you know what else, when you say complete in him, reminded me. I did a teaching on I'm not single, I'm whole. And that's one thing that you're not looking for, well, I'm a half a person, I'll be complete
that's
when I
right.
get my mate.
That's right.
No, I'm already complete. I was already happy. I was not looking for no mate.
That's right.
And just about my father's business.
That's
and
right.
it says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and then he will add these things
He'll
to
add.
Us. And that's in every arena, whatever you may be, it be a mate or a house or whatever, you know, health. Or whatever it may be, seek
sure.
the kingdom. What does the kingdom say about it? And start
mm-hmm.
getting, planting seed in the kingdom. Amen?
Amen.
Amen, amen,
yeah,
amen. Do you have what else? I didn't mean to cut you off, but continue.
That's no, it is just about being prepared. And
yes.
that is just being about the Father's business.
Amen.
And then while you're in the field of ministry,
yes.
you can be seen by him.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then he can come and pluck
yeah.
his flower,
yeah.
as it were.
Right.
He can see you
yeah.
while you're doing.
Amen. And you don't find your happiness in another person. That's
no,
what
you
I
don't.
Because sometimes
not.
They say, well, when I get my husband, or first say, as soon as I finish high school, I'll be happy. Or as soon
mm-hmm.
as I get my new car, or as soon as I finish college, or as
yeah.
soon as I get my new house, or as soon as, no, it's not about that.
Mm-mm.
You know, just being content in where you are in life.
There
Amen.
You are.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
yourself.
You know, I just want to, our sister, she's going to be doing a dance, and it's called The Lady, Her Lover, and Her Lord, next with Prophetess Tina Bowler, next.
Who can find a virtuous woman?